Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Mafia 3. Here we go, guys. We're going to be continuing on with our Point Verdun objective right here. So we talked to Nicky Burke, we interrogated a few bootleggers, and now it's time to kill Bever's enforcers. So we've got Dino Barbero and Cesar De Angelis. So we're going to start off here with Dino Barbero, and this is our objective, so we're gonna go ahead and go do that. I'm excited. Here we go. Kill Bever's enforcers. Let's do this thing. All right, so our objective is over this way, just 240 meters away, but we've got to get out of this warehouse courtyard type thing. And it did say that he's always heavily guarded. And to come packing, to bring the heat. So this could get pretty intense here, boys. We'll see how it works out. That guy's gonna call the cops. Go ahead and call him, bro. Another one's calling the cops. Maybe go over and take a statement. That's all you've got for him. All right, here we go. So we got the car and we got out of there. Now it's time to do our objective. Ooh. All right, so we've got lots of bad guys over here. I almost feel like we should just pop up and take a pop shot at him.
Thought I saw something.
We could kill him really easy. You know what I mean? Just bang bang right there, he's done.
Place, boy.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Huh?
Oh my gosh, I don't know if that could have gone worse. He went to the exact wrong spot we didn't want him to go to.
Just give me a few more days.
There was a few more days last week.
I promised. I'll figure something out.
This is a tough situation. Part of me wants to just kill him. Part of me is like, that's probably not the best idea.
Huh? Shit, somebody there?
Well, he's gonna come check us out, and we're just gonna take him out and hope that nobody hears us. Wow. He had a sniper rifle, too. That's pretty sick. I'm gonna go ahead and pick that up. Okay. So I think we are good to get out of here. Let's go ahead and set our next objective. Talk to Bear Donnelly. Donnelly's got aspirations, fuel his desire to take down Sunny Blue. I don't think that's what we want yet. Let's go ahead and finish out this one. Cesar De Angelis. Let's go ahead and activate that objective. We're going to be going over here. Bevers has Cesar reaching outside of the city to make more money by bringing in a railway crew to run Sweetwater Moonshine to nearby towns. So we're going to stop all that. All right, so that worked out pretty well, honestly. Could have been much, much worse. I can't believe the one guy just didn't see us at all. Didn't hear anything. We came up and just knifed his guy in the face. All right, good stuff. Love the stealthy aspect of this game, man. We've been getting it in this game, been getting it in Battlefield. I love stealth. think it's one of the most fun things to do in video games, so we're getting lots of it lately. All right. Gotta kill this guy.
Shit, what the hell?
What is this thing right here? Is this one of those fuses we can use to hack into the boxes? This guy's bringing his woman flowers. Go somewhere else, bro.
What?
I don't know.
Cocksucker!
Looking over here now.
Gotcha! No witnesses, baby. No witness, no crime. So we could hack this thing right here if we wanted to. Why not? Wiretapping node activated. To view parts of the city, we've already wiretapped. Press L3 on the maps. Let's go ahead and bring up the map. It's our second wiretapping area. So it gives us some new intel. Okay, how do we want to approach this is the question. Take out one guy at a time. Let's work our way in there. Got him! Time to go! Woo! Softened him up. Time to leave, baby. Holy cow. Alright. I was trying to get his attention so he'd, like, come out, you know what I mean? Like, come look at us and be like, oh, what was that over there? Ooh. Almost went in the water right there. But he wasn't having it. He was not about that life. So we had to just take matters into our own hands. So it looks like they're searching for us, but they're not going to find us. We're gone. Sniper came in handy. And we're good. Oh, look at this. Drag race. This is not fast at all. They're honking at us. All right. Anyway, let's see what's up next on the agenda. Take a look at these. So, Point Verdun. Destroy the moonshine camps. This map is the only chance you've got at finding the camps and getting to all the dough they're covering down there. So steal the map to the moonshine camps. It's going to be our next objective.
This is Remy Duval, dear listener. And sure, the Briar Patch is a sponsor. But truth be told, I'd eat there even if they weren't.
So we're going to steal this map. It's going to allow us to get to the moonshine locations that we need.
Good old-fashioned southern cooking and prices to match. With locations all over New Bordeaux, there's always a Briar Patch close by. Good food, good folks, good old-fashioned southern hospitality.
This thing's pretty quick, I like it. Oh man, we barely hit that. We're gonna be okay. Shake it off, brush it off, we're good. Cop car over there. Don't worry, officers. Everything we're doing here is perfectly legal. Alright. Time to get this map. What's that say right there? Steal the map to the moonshine camps. So is this going to be enemy territory? Assuming it is.
What?
See, there's some cash over there.
can't understand is what kind of idiot.
Taking a piss in the bushes? Nope.
From what I hear, Richie wasn't gonna be winning no awards for his smarts. Anyways.
Yeah, anyway. What are we doing here, man? Sal pitching in with that Crocker motherfucker? Let him lose a whole piece of the city?
Sal's up to something big. Looks like Richie, old Sammy, he was just little pieces in it. Whatever it is, it's way above what you and me get paid to know.
I'm gonna go ahead and move this body real quick. It's making me a little uncomfortable being out there in the middle of the road. The guy went that way. Get him. Take this moolah back here. This guy isn't even a bad guy, okay. Well, you just keep doing your job, bro. Pull him over. Oh, we're safe. Whew. That guy just looked over here too.
Whoever strung up that boy at the amusement park got himself a sixth sense of humor.
Now, how are we gonna do this is the question. I think he's coming back for this thing. Oh, yeah. Gotcha! Let's go, dude. Alright. Well, that's a good start. Looks like, do we want to go up these stairs? The map.
So your ass is too good for us, Daddy. Did I say that?
Okay.
I think it just ain't my time. I heard what you said.
There are more guys in here. Let's see what our next objective is going to be. All right. Beverage crews set up camp with direct access to the ocean. May have a stash of dough in case they need to bust out of the country. Wants a shipping checkpoint. Cool. So I think... we have a new objective. We just want to get out of here. Let's do it, boys. Can we go through here?
I don't think
we
can yet.
We have to go back out the way we came in. All right. Well, we got the map to the moonshine. Let's go raid the place. Let's get it. All right. We've got 2,900. I don't know if it's meters or it's got to be feet if it's going down that fast. To go, but it's a decent distance. So I'm gonna go ahead and speed this up, and I'll see you guys once we get there. We are gonna be in trouble here. This is a lot of guys. Muchos hombres.
Huh? I swear I heard something.
We're gonna see what we can do.
A little bit of that in the jar for me.
One jar of high octane coming up.
Gotcha!
Time.
Settle down, son. It gives the shine that little kick.
You have there blinded me.
Okay, so you still got one working eye, more or less.
Ah. Is he not coming to check it out?
That's the good shit right there, boy.
Fucking A.
I can't tell if we should go to him because he's up on that thing. I don't know if we're going to be able to reach him for a melee.
Coming up.
That's the good shit right there, boy.
Fucking A.
Get a little bit of that in the jaw for me.
Okay, what else are we working with here? Guy over there, two guys over here, three guys over here.
Turpentine,
settle down, son. It gives the shine that little kick.
Next to the explosive barrel.
Okay, so you still got one working on, more or less.
Hey, did you?
Not this mess. Bad batch, huh?
Gotcha! Let's go.
Jar of high octane coming.
None of these guys are even sentries, so I'm feeling pretty good about us. There's definitely gonna be guys in here. No? Oh. Right here. Don't worry, passerbys. Nothing to see here.
Tell me you will try.
These guys are in here playing poker. Holy cow, they were playing for big money. Woo! Night and night, bitches. Let's go. Okay. Well, that took care of things real quick. And now we have to destroy these stashes. What is this? What do you want us to do here? Destroy it? Nice. Damage complete. All right, we're gonna go back and talk to Nikki Burke. Sounds like that is a mission completed, boys. That's good stuff. Rack of Boss. You've done enough to damage to draw out the Rack of Boss. If you're ready to go after him, then return to your contact for more intel. All right. Well, that sounds good to me. We're going to be able to bring out the Racket Boss from this, and I'm going to see you guys in the next episode where we do so. See you guys there. Peace out.